Yo, what's up, guys? We just finished warming up Hoover. Now we're about to go overload with Kevin, Jose, Timmy boy.
Nigga!
Alright, we're gonna see you guys there. Peace out.
GoPro.
So we just made it to Overload. Now we're about to get some deck. With Kevin.
Yeah.
Right. Yeah, I got a deck too. But yeah.
Yeah. We got the deck. About to head to Boboa. We'll see you guys there. Guys, we finally at Boboa. Alright, what are we trying to do?
Whatever, man.
Alright, let's try and get some clips. Let's get it.
Check it out.
Oh, that's the beach.
All right, that's the stage right there.
Yeah.
And
And this guy and the guy behind him are gonna try some tricks now.
Hey.
And right. From there we're gonna go to
wherever
the wind takes us.
Wherever the wind takes us. Alright, we'll see you there.
Alright, what's going on?
Yo, we thought we'd like hit that, you know, I saw a trade for you. Pop Chef?
Pop Chef,
yeah,
probably.
And then, look at this shit. The fuck is this?
Where are we heading now?
I don't know, the wind.
Wherever the wind takes us. Oh, awaken of the crackheads, where are they? Look. Awaken of the crackheads.
The crackheads.
Damn, Obi-Wan Kenobi.
Got some little cosplay going on here.
Oh, friendship love. But the crackhead awakens. Up onto my left, onto the right, got some cosplay players, and Tim's friend, just as Harry Potter. But yeah, wherever the wind takes us.
I like Thor.
I'm on your ass, boy.
Oh, you motherfucker.
What? Oh, hide this nigga's board right here. Hey, nigga. Where should we put it?
Where the fuck are we going? Let's see. I know why he doesn't want to put this around.
Maybe just put it right there. Change of plans, we're not gonna put it right here. We don't want anyone to take it, so.
Let's go in there, let's go in there.
Alright,
okay.
Good enough. All right, what's up?
My new board.
I got from not Avenue. Where the fuck is that Avenue? Overload. Alright, I'm gonna grip this shit. Alright, then. I love this noise. Look, hear it?
Oh, fuck.
How long have you been skating for?
3 years.
Look at this. Goofy ass.
What does it mean when it's like that? Huh? Oh, it's still recording.
This nigga don't know how to record.
Oh, okay. What's your favorite trick right now?
Three flip. AKA
three flip. I've been knowing you for like almost 2 years, huh?
Yeah.
Yeah.
My filmer.
We've been knowing each other for like almost 2 to 3 years.
Okay, you got a decent
but I've been like on and off and skateboarding. Okay, look at this guy.
Yeah, I'm fully geared.
He keeps a T-tool, not only that, but look what also he keeps. He keeps a professional drill.
Hey, don't get it.
Why does he do that? I don't know. He's just weird like that.
This
but I'm gonna
smooth.
Keep it out
this
for him.
This is how I smooth my
I'm gonna keep it
right
out
here.
For him.
Look. Get a T-tool? It had to be silver, you know. Like, look.
He's just gonna rip the grip today.
It's not my sponsor bar, but I just bought it.
Recently been sponsored by Overload.
The fuck?
Of course, one and only Kevin.
Oh no!
Yeah, we're waiting for Kevin to finish his big spin. We have Tim filming, we got Kevin here. We're at Balboa Park.
No, they're doing some freaking...
We got Misty from Pokemon.
Oh hell no! Oh, God. I copped it. Nah, it's his.
It's just.
Are you
out of palm? Do we happen to be that little special and he doesn't know how to
grip? Hey, fuck
so
you.
So I'm gonna have to watch him.
Nigga, look. You fucking cut wax with this.
We recently bought this GoPro too, huh? How much did it cost?
No, usually it's like 400. I got for 300. Got the hookups.
Hookups.
From Amazon.
It's cause he's sponsored and he just doesn't want to tell anybody. Like he wants to keep it low key. But we all know we all definitely know that he's been sponsored. Obviously, look, he doesn't even buy these decks. he gets him given to him $29. I mean, they're not bad decks. They work out.
I bought the shit for like 22, man.
How many times have you came down to skate Balboa?
Huh?
How many times have you came down to skate Balboa?
Let's see.
5. We're running low on the battery too, so we might have to cut it in a bit.
Ow, shit. See, I cut myself right here. You know, I have a butterfly knife. I actually do some fucking ninja shit.
Let's see the cut.
It's deep.
Yeah.
So don't play with knife, kids.
Yeah, don't play with knife. It's not.
Huh?
We'll just blur it out. What's your passcode?
Huh?
We'll blur it out.
Come over here. 1, 2.
We can't let our viewers see the passcode.
1, 4.
The passcode.
So if you can like find my phone, you know the passcode.
Yeah, bro. I know the passcode.
And I already put in it. I don't need
you guys don't really want to throw this grip away because you still need to follow your board. So you just go like this.
Dude, Jose, your knife is very bad.
And just keep this, and then after you're gonna file it so your grip doesn't come off. Yeah, we're having like a little. We're not having, but people are having a little meetup of the crackheads awaken. There's a quinceanera going on over there.
No, missing it.
Kevin's on the floor. He fell down trying to. Oh, we can't say because it's an Instagram footy. But if you guys want to see it, follow him at KevJumba. KevJumba.
Hey, how about me?
Follow him. If you want Dwee? What's your Instagram, Dwee?
I don't know. I don't have
one. What's your Instagram?
I don't have
one. You guys can follow me too at skate.dad with 2 D's at the end. So SKATE.DAD.
But I always put my shit in the description, man. You better look at the description.
Oh yeah, just click the link in the description for my skate dad.
Nah, I'm not gonna add yours. I'm sorry. Oh shit, that's Getty. Hi Getty. You know, if you don't, hey, shit. All right. Oh wait.
You're touching the camera. You're touching
chill,
the camera. Jesus, with these guys.
You know,
guys.
Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, comment below.
Comment below any questions you have for Dwee.
We're gonna do a Q&A. Yeah.
I have one right now. Do you like white girls, black girls, Mexicans? What kind of?
White, Mexican, South Mexican. Okay, yeah, man.
All right, well, we'll see you guys in the
Hey, I'm not done yet, chill. All right, you know that one time, we like.
Goddamn motherfucker. Fuck hit my board.
Apparently someone's hiding Kim's board, but we don't know who it is.
Yeah.
I just turned off the camera and he lost his board, so let's go help him find it or something. He thinks we hit it, but I doubt it. I mean, I know I didn't.
I know
I
you did. Fucking
did. We're just like, filming the reaction of it or something. You know, it's Balboa Adventures. You know, looking for skateboards.
Oh, you goddamn bitch.
You could have just gone around over there.
You right?
Dude!
You got that video?
Yeah! I saved the GoPro!
Yeah, you can't see it.
Hey, someone recorded. Look at the way I fucking landed.
The trip from right there over here. Are you good?
Yeah.
All right, then. You know?
Yeah.
Damn!
Wait,
well, goddamn, my nigga Jose just ate shit. That was that was pretty funny. But yeah, continue with the skateboarding and shit. I don't know. Alright, see ya.
No. They're waiting.
Right, we just made it to City College. We stopped here just so I can set up my board, you know. I'm gonna give this one to Tim because look at his deck. Tim, show him there.
This yeah, water deck log. Is pretty crusty. I need yeah. a new deck.
So, you know, yeah. I'm a good friend that way. Yep. So, yeah.
On me.
Alright guys, I just finished setting my board. Now we're heading to downtown and wherever we go next. Yeah, dude. Peace out.
Yeah, there's one that's
danger
and there's one that's
that's a bad
plan.
That means like, get the fuck out of here.
It means let's go.
Die.
It means let's go for the...
Alright,
we're here.
With tags? I think we did.
Jesus Christ.
In here?
Yeah.
Let's go anyway.
Drop your board, what the heck are you doing?
I'm gonna hand you the camera. Hey.
This is a big drop. Last time I dropped from up here, I'm like,
oh no.
You wanna climb
up?
Oh wait, there's a little thing right here. Oh yeah,
oh!
Wow. Hey, catch this one too.
You good?
Oh.
We're at 5%.
Huh?
5%.
Alright, where are we?
So we're in this abandoned building.
Mm-hmm.
Wait, is it abandoned?
It's under construction.
Oh, under construction.
Yes.
Mine.
Correct.
Right now.
All right. Oh, shit, careful.
If you die, it's on camera.
I'm gonna go through
this. Please, but that's a bad sign.
Oh, never mind. Do you think we can turn those off?
What?
Good.
I wouldn't touch it. Dude, I'm pretty sure we can move along with this.
Does anyone know how to use this thing?
What the f- Dude, that's my fucking cousin. I think that's my fucking cousin.
The car?
I'll have to show him the footage later. Dude, I think I saw Jenny, my cousin, in the car, because I saw a freaking Pomeranian in the Lexus. Alright. Oh, over there, right?
Are we gonna get over there?
No, I don't wanna go over there.
What the fuck? I don't know what the fuck is going on there.
Okay.
You can get like a DIY sesh up here.
Here it is. And the elevator, I'm guessing.
Yeah, go ahead, check it out.
No.
It's a room with nothing.
Dude, this is like a fucking... Yo, this should be like a Call of Duty map. Fucking paintball up here and shit. Alright. Are we supposed to climb up?
We're not supposed to, but... Look at that, what the hell is that place?
Look at that view.
What?
Of the bridge. With those stairs and shit.
Oh, damn. We're here.
Come on, here you go.
So, we're in the abandoned spot, and we're gonna go up there and find out what's up there. And we're gonna leave everything here.
Yep.
Look at that. So, hundreds of dollars right there.
Hundreds of dollars.
Alright. We'll probably be filming with an iPhone. GoPros are 1% right now, so sorry for that.
Yeah, but, you gotta do what you gotta do.
Yep. Let's go up. Never mind.
Boy.
Right. Oh. Go.
Fuck.
Go. Fucking shit. Take the iPhone. Here.
Hello. Alright. Alright, made it to the top.
Oh my god, dude, this is scary.
That's what I'm saying. Hey, oh, it's focused.
Alright. I got you.
Alright.
Alright, now, where's Ben?
Nigga!
This is freaking scary.
God, that's what I'm saying. I fucking hate these things.
Going down.
Don't worry, it's knotted. You're good. Imagine going down.
Dude, I'm gonna smack my dad. The wood? It won't fall back.
Alright.
Alright,
alright. So, what's
boring.
Going?
There's
what's,
nothing up here.
What's going on, bro?
He said hole.
So we're gonna take pictures because we're artistic.
Yep.
We're up in this high, very high.
Wait, Kevin.
Huh?
Nigga.
Oh shit, danger.
Danger, so.
Better be careful.
I'm sorry. So, come on, man, reach this time.
Go down soon, guys.
Alright, let's go look at the skate spot then.
Alright. Alright, and I will record when we are back down. Because this is fucking scary.
Show them.
Look at this. Like, what the hell, man? Going down is the scary part. Jesus Christ, this is fucking weird. Alright, we be back. Newbie. Alright, so we're down, and we spotted a fucking police car across fucking other side. I don't know if you can see it. Let me zoom in real quick. Right there. Alright. I have a bad feeling about this, but let's get out of here. Yeah, just like we go down and like we just see like a freaking police car like across from us.
Aaron Jaws.
Jaws? Okay.
Was that his name? Aaron Jaws?
Yeah. Aaron Jaws Hamoki. I think that's what he said. Alright, we're clear from the cops. But I'm not sure if I saw anybody inside. But yeah. I can't see that far. I don't got no fucking eagle vision.
2020?
Yeah. That's crazy.
Alright.
Alright, this nigga's kidding.
Yeah, why not?
And yeah, let's go. Oh my god. Balance beam? Oh. So, new fresh, new board, and come on. Dusty ass now. Alright, let's get out of here. First try. Yeah. Hell yeah.
Oh damn, what's that? Damn. This is
alright. Go over and let's keep this kid. Let's get the shit on rolling.
He can't even.
The struggles.
Nigga!
Oh, I thought you left. Here.
How are you gonna leave us like that?
Oh shit, it was backwards.
Alright, here.
Oh, you about to kick him!
Oh fuck!
I almost slipped him. You about to kick Vin.
Sorry, I got it. Come on.
Here,
let me see. Did you get me almost slipping out?
Yeah.
Oh shit.
Your back was turning, but I got it.
Oh!
Hi.
I'm out.
That was a little crazy adventure.
I got one hand. You guys struggling?
In there, that's pretty cool.
We didn't explore anything or whatever.
No. All right, let's go back down.
Line cost.
Like
what?
Dude, I almost rolled my ankle. Alright, let's say farewell to the corgi over there. But where are we heading next?
We just got back, and this nigga said. Where we're going next is across the street.
Wait,
so,
vlog? Are we doing a vlog here? What's up?
Hey.
Fucking Socky.
Who? The viewers?
I'll sock
or
every
me?
Fucking buddy.
I got Watch you. Me. I got you, my viewer.
Damn.
That dude. I took care of that shit.
Alright.
Alright,
we're about to go to
we'll
see
go somewhere. We're trying to find somewhere to skate.
Yeah.
We don't know where the nigga Anthony's at, but yeah.
Oh,
we'll find him though.
You know that we have like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. You have 6, but someone dipped.
Yeah,
Jose left. Unfortunately, Jose left because he had problems back home, you know. He had to fix the issues and everything,
yeah.
But it's all good, though. We'll see you at the next spot. Peace out.
Yep. All right.
What's up, guys? We're about to head to Seaport, you know. Yeah, we all tired as fuck. I do want to go home, but, you know, we need to go catch some other people trying to skate with us. So, yeah, we'll see you guys there.
Yep.
What's good? We're at Seaport and I just caught the others and this is the second time this has happened. We every time we go to their location, they just keep moving on because they get bored of the spot, and I don't know. I don't know what to say. Second time this has happened, and we're gonna plan on going home instead of meeting them.
Or I might eat.
Yeah, or I might eat.
I'm fucking hungry.
But I ain't got no food. I mean money. But
nah, you got no food.
Unless you want to pay. But yeah, every time we go to their location, they go to our previous location. I don't fucking know what's going on.
Alright then.
I give up. I'm not gonna go to them no more.
Alright.
I'll let Dewey finish up.
Guess we're going home or eating. One of them.
Goofy.
Hey Tim, do something down the curb. Stay in the block.
Okay.
Nigga, over there. Can do something up.
50-50.
Or on the, yeah, sure, yeah. Oh my god. Alright then, that's a wrap. Like, comment, subscribe. Yeah. Any last words?
I'll sock you.
Okay.